Well, guys, looks like the Argent 2B was sent home. Yeah, I don't mind them getting booted. Honestly, I don't really know any of them. Same. Oshawott! Well, my voice kind of changed for after a while. Oh, yeah, I recognize you. It's the Pokemon Oshawott. Yep, that's me! Kind of sucks that, you know, one of our teammates was sent home, but it is what it is. Well, guys, we need to keep up our game. We need to not lose this next one. Let's hopefully win. Yeah, I agree. Do-do-do-do-do. What a lovely day that is for you guys. Yeah, welcome back to Total Paper Madness 3.2 or TPM3, you want to call it. Anyway, see you last time. You guys did a challenge, which was like two challenges. One of them because of three teams and the other were fighting. Anyways, there were two teams lost, which were Water Starters and King of the Pirates. They both lost their members, which the Argent 2B were both sent home. So yeah, anyways, we're gonna get on to today's challenge for today. So yeah. Yes, today we're gonna be doing a climbing challenge. So basically, all you gotta do is only one person on each team has to climb. Actually two. We have two people on each team climbing. This! Yes, try to make this. Anyways, yeah, only two people on each team will be doing this. Anyways, besides the point, it's best to bring people who are not flyers. So yeah, it's best to do that for the challenge. And yeah, for today, it's gonna be a big twist, but we're gonna be doing the team swap berries, but yeah, we got two introductions. So yeah. Well, there's like a person who can't fly, so let's see. Well, I can't. Yeah, I can't. I'm only a flyer. Yeah. But I can touch people, that can count. I will do it. So, I want someone else to do it. Who wants to do it? Well, I can do it. Mario can try. Well, let's see who can do it. Well, you see me, Roy, I can climb. Well, guess I can, I can do it, I guess. Well, who's good at climbing? My sticky balls can do it. I got a good idea. Well, who wants to do it? Gibby! Can't fly, I wish they don't. Not have any options. Yeah. But we can try me, I guess. I can do it. Yeah, same here. I could try. Alright, we got ready for the challengers. For team one, we got, or aka the Water Starters, we got Bomberman and Uraka. King of the Pirates, Sprig and Mario. Scientist Roy and Senku. Study Heaps, Mineta and Gelatin. Last one is Narancha and Shiaki. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, I'm sitting up here, so you guys gonna have to try the challenge. So yeah, let's go! Alright. Let's see. I can't fly, so gotta be some way. Oh, I even if I can't fly, look at me! Boing! Whoa! Dang it! Mario can do this. Watch. Oh, come on! Oh, yeah, tried some way to do it. Yeah! Let's get out of this. Mineta's the first one to arrive. And yeah, he's the first one to arrive for his work set of heaps, so he need one more to get up. Oh. How are we supposed to do it? I don't know. Let's see. Got it. Narancha's up. Or the Epic Gamers. Alright. Let's do this. Alright. Go. Bomberman has arrived for Team 1, aka the Water Starter, so yeah. Can't believe this. Sorry. Oh, I gotta get away. What is it? No! I got on! Oh, shoot. Realize this isn't hard. This is hard after all. Shoot. Help. Oh, look, I did it. Right, nice. Hey, what are you doing to me? Bling. My head. Good job, Roy. All right. Something to get up there.
Dang it.
Oh, and Mario has arrived for the King of the Pirates. So, yeah. All teams need at least one more member to arrive. Except for, I guess, like, the one team so far. So, yeah. Alright. I'll do this. Thank you, arrived. One team needs one more person to get up. So yeah.
Bling.
Yes. Oh shoot. Yes. All right. What's this?
Bling.
And Sprig has arrived for the King of the Pirates. So they win today's challenge to get first place. Yeah!
Alright, watch this. Watch this moon jump!
Alright, Araka has arrived for the Water Starter, so they get second place.
Alright.
Epic Gamers have arrived, so they need one more member for the Sciences and the Study Peeps.
Alright, I can't do this. Sorry, boing!
Yep, made it. Looks like Roy is the last one to arrive. That means King of the Hearts gets first, second goes to... Yeah, second goes to, yeah, no, the second, third, and fourth. Well, yeah, yep. So yeah, anyways, King of the Pirates wins today's challenge. Second, third, I hope you don't get it wrong, fourth. Sorry, study heaps. Facing elimination, here's a twist for you guys. Instead One person switching on each team for this episode. This team, the losing team has to get swapped out. So yeah. Nice work, King of the Pirates. You win today's challenge. So yeah, anyways. You losing team, you guys will be swapping a member out. So yeah, anyways, pick a member to be swapped. So yeah. Start with Mario and Sprig. Have you guys made decisions?
Yes, I did. We decided to choose.
We're in the process. I'm not thinking Ringo, Mineta, Hulk, Matz, Isaac, or Treecko. So one of you guys will be on my team. The winning team. And you'll be safe from elimination. So, you know, don't make this too obvious. I'm sorry, but Violet gets to be on my team. Yay! Looks like Violet is now on King of the Pirates. Mario, who do you want to swap out? Bubbles, I'm sorry.
No!
Ah! Huh, Bubbles? He swapped out from Violet. So, yeah. This is the new teams. The only change is Bubbles is on now on this team. So, yeah, all of you four teams, except for the study heaps, all have to face an elimination. But here it is the twist. Instead of a normal elimination, here's the twist. Instead, today, we're going to have our first viewer voting of the season. Yes. In my old TPM, we always do a viewer voting. Yeah, anyways, you guys are going to get a viewer vote. So yeah, viewers, you can vote either Isaac, Gelatin, Bubbles, Treecko, Hulk, Matz, Mineta, or Ringo to get eliminated. Just one person to be eliminated. I invite you to read in the description or we'll just watch this part. Because if you don't know, that's good. Because it might, if you make a mistake, yeah. I know mistakes happen, but you know, just watch before you comment. Anyways, yeah, these people are up for elimination. Bone win tomorrow. So yeah, you guys, whoever has the most votes will be eliminated. Yeah, I'll see you later, guys. No elimination. Just next episode. So yeah.